SEC Hoopsters going pro. I'm Kelly Nash. Today is Friday, June 29th, and here's what's going on in the ACC now. A total of 8 ACC basketball players were selected Thursday night in the 2012 NBA draft, with 6 going in the first round. UNC's Harrison Barnes, the highest at number 7 to the Warriors. Duke's Austin Rivers went next at number 10 to the Hornets, followed by 3 Tar Heels and Kendall Marshall at 13 to Phoenix, John Henson 14th to the Bucks, and Tyler Zeller 17th to the Mavs. Zeller was then traded to the Cavaliers, where he'll join former Dukie Kyrie Irving. Blue Devil Miles Plumlee found his name called next at number 26 to the Pacers. The 2 second-round picks were Florida State's Bernard James at 33 to the Cavs, but then went to the Mavs as part of the Zeller trade. Finally, it was Virginia's Mike Scott who went 43rd to the Hawks. NC State southpaw Carlos Rodon has made the collegiate national team as part of the USA Baseball Prospect Classic to be held this weekend. The Wolfpack will have 2 other players among the 5 alternates on the squad, infielder Trey Turner and catcher Danny Cannella. Team USA enjoys a 6.5 to 1.5 lead after the first day of the 2012 Palmer Cup, thanks in part to Georgia Tech's James White and Clemson's Corbin Mills. White earned 2 points and Mills 1.5 on the day in 4 ball and foursome matches. Clemson's Alyssa Kulik has been recognized as the 2012 ACC Women's Outdoor Track and Field Scholar Athlete of the Year. Kulik won the 2012 ACC title in the 3,000 steeplechase and was an All-American. For the entire all-academic teams, check out theacc.com. UVA swimmer Lauren Perdue earned a spot in the 4x200 relay team in the London Olympics, and NC State's Ryan Hill breaks his own school record in the men's 5,000 meters at the U.S. Olympic Trials. We leave you now with our ACC closing number. After last night's draft, the ACC is the only conference to have had at least 4 first-round picks in each of the past 4 NBA drafts.